The field for the 1980 Meadowlands Pace is on the gate and moving up. Here they come. Go, middle of the racetrack, that storm damage. Going to go right out to bid for the lead with Tyler Beale on the rail. Niatris is up three wide and looking for a spot. They head up the turn. Midas Almahurst moves quickly between horses to take over third with Secret Service. Moving now into second behind Tyler B. Midas Almahurst gets that spot to squeeze in third. Storm damage is fourth and going up. Niatris follows from fifth and going up. Sixth along the rail. That's Gimme Get Me. Next is Dear Star. 2-3 back to Fundamentalist, followed by Bruce Gimble up on the outside. Then it's Maple Fritz as they swing down the back stretch. Off the turn they come. That's Alberton down on the rail, followed by Worthy Signal. They went that quarter 27-3. They move down the back stretch, and up top now is Storm Damage, and here comes Niatris after the leader. Storm Damage has the rail, and Niatris comes alongside, and Niatris is sticking ahead in front. They cut the half in 55-1. Niatris now gets the lead with the rail. Storm Damage is second. Tyler B stays tucked in third, gaining ground from fourth. On the outside is Secret Service and coming with a rail brush. Also on the move on the outside, that's Gimme Get Me, Dear Star gaining ground. Midas Almahurst along the rail. Then it's Fundamentalist, followed off the turn by Bruce Gimble. Next is Worthy Signal as they come to the three quarters. Niatris is there, length and a half. Three quarters in 1:24.2, and they're humming. It's Niatris as they turn home. He's got it by three. Niatris in front, and Storm Damage is going to try and chase him down, followed by Tyler B on the outside, Secret Service. Tyler B and Storm Damage, and they're following Niatris, and nobody's going to catch him. It's Niatris by four, and he's going away. Niatris and Clint Galbraith, they win the 1980 Meadowlands Pace.